led his people to the promised land. He led them by the power of God's own hand. He never let the devil ever get him down. He kept his feet planted on holy ground. He did the gospel boogie. See, it helped his soul. He did the gospel boogie, and the devil, he had to go. When Daniel was thrown into the lion's den, he didn't know if he would ever come out again. But he had faith, he never did doubt, that the Lord would shut the old lion's mouth. He did the gospel boogie. You see, it helped his soul. He did the gospel boogie, and the devil, he had to go. Thinking that the Lord don't care, open up your Bible and I'll show you where. He's always had enough of love to go around. Let me tell you what to do if you feel like that. You do the gospel boogie. See, it helps your soul. You do the gospel boogie, and the devil will have to go. You do the gospel boogie. See, it helps your soul. You do the gospel boogie, and the devil will have to go. You do the gospel boogie, and the devil will have to go.